So I wanted to do something different for this video, and that is that I'm gonna record my voice after. So I already played this game. I'm sorry, I have a huge cold, so for days now. My voice is not the best, but I'll try. And this is a game on the game, and I haven't played this map a lot, so every time I'm on this map, I feel really lost. So I see David and I'm like, yay, I'm gonna follow David. And he's running, so I might as well run too, because he's leaving tracks. I don't know why he's running. Probably looking for a generator. Someone is getting hurt, and I hear a Michael. So that's interesting, Michael on this map, I think. I hope. I hear a generator, but I don't know where it is. I'm running around a bit like a really lost. And then, yay! So, for this generator, you can get an achievement if you make it out alive, and I don't have this achievement yet, so I really want to fix this generator. And lucky the detective is keeping Michael busy, so I can work on this one. And then I notice it has the ruin checks, and I'm usually pretty good at them, but this time I'm messing them up a little bit. But I'm trying. The detective went down, so that's not good, but it's keeping Michael busy. And oh, he has Kindred, so can see that he's getting immediately rescued. I don't know if that's smart. I think that's the David, and I think that David is being followed, judging from the way he's running. And that means that I can heal the detective if he comes this way. Yes, he does, so I can heal him. Come here. Yes, I'll heal you. No problem. And then, well, David is taking him away, so we can do this generator. Yes, let's go. Almost done. And now we're only two. That's a mess up. I'm sorry. But I didn't mean to. I really want to finish this generator, so the last part I'm trying to avoid any skill checks. Which I normally don't do, but I really didn't want to mess up again since this is a bit of a dead end. Both of you are a little bit lost. Oh, hey, hello. And I'm still trying to locate the sound I'm hearing. So I'm trying to walk around here. It's not here, so it's probably upstairs. And I see stairs. I see stairs. Where are the stairs? Okay, so I'm going the other way around. This is taking so much time, by the way. This map is so big. Hi, David. Oh, you found the generator. And he's gone. He's probably looking for the totem. Which I'm not even gonna try because this map is just really too big to find a totem. Can be anywhere. So I'm just gonna do this generator. And I'm really wanting to do some good skill checks. And it's not happening. Almost. And then that scared me so much, the timing though. I missed the check and he was just about to hit me. That was pretty funny. I'm panicking a bit now because he's so close behind me and I'm pretending to go down. It works for a little bit. And I want the pellet and no. Michael says no. So that's the first hook for me. Oh. Now I'm kind of concerned because I've been hooked here before and people couldn't find me, or the other way around, someone was on a hook and I couldn't find them. So I'm hoping they can find me, but it looks like the detective knows what he's doing. I mean, David, I'm sorry. It's David. He knows where he's going. Yes, thank you, David. And I don't know, should we heal here? Okay, I heard a pellet drop, I think so. Let's do it, David. David the Totem Hunter. No, he did a gem. But he's gone again. Where now is that sound coming from? I'm so confused. Gonna check downstairs again. No, that's the chest again. Let's open it then. Might as well see what's inside. I prefer a med kit though, because I don't have self-care and it's hard to find people here. So yeah, I'll keep it. And I'm trying to locate that generator again. I'm feeling really stupid by now because I'm like, okay, I can hear it. Oh, hi, David. I'm trying to help, but I'm not really helping. I'm sorry. So I'm just gonna see where he's going, and I see the detective is helping. And I'm looking for the generator again. I'm kind of thinking by now that either I'm really stupid or the sound is bugged. Either one. Okay, so Claudette got hurt. She's taking him away, so I can go for the safe now. David's trying to unhook himself one time, sure. Okay, let's go, because I have fast healing. Yay. Oh, yeah, I'm sorry, I was too fast. And Claudette, yes, I can do that too. And we're all good again. And there's Michael. The family, though, we all spread out. Okay, by this time I decided to just go away to find another generator somewhere else and try to get away from Michael as well. I already lost the detective. Oh, there he is. I think he's thinking the same thing I was thinking. See, this part of the map I haven't even been yet, the one with the freezer. Oh my god, this map is so big. I like it though, I like it a lot. It really, I don't know, it captures the Saw atmosphere. I see all the movies. I'm a big fan of all the movies. Okay, so that. The detective is on the hook now, and I'm kind of hoping, waiting for Michael to come to me so I can take him away. There he is. Okay, let's go, Michael. And he doesn't come. Okay, Claudette is going for the save, which. Ooh. Okay, she got hurt. And now I'm gonna try and block the hit for one of them. It's gonna be a detective, I think. No, Michael's smart. He walked around. He's there, guys. Run. Oh, the panic here downstairs. And we still need two generators, which I have no idea where one is. I'm going upstairs again because I don't know. And I decided that that's not the best idea I had because I'm gonna walk in circles here again, so I'm going back to my teammates. And they are all hurt. One of them is healing. And there's that generator I was looking for. Okay, you are healing yourself, so if it's okay, I'm gonna sit on the generator. Oh, he's done already. And David goes down again. Which is his... Yes, there's a nice skill check. And it's his second time alone. So I have to watch that. Also, Michael isn't stalking or going to another tier, so he probably has the add-on. Which means he's a bit slower. And he has no terror radius, so that's why we don't hear him coming. That's why you scare me on that generator so much. Oh, there's the other generator. Okay, so this part I know, you can jump down, all the way down from the stairs. So that's my escape route. David has been saved. Michael is near them. David, don't die. Well, I'll build this last generator. Still no one has found the totem. I don't think anyone has even seen it. Because they would have done it by now. Like, I see that is all the way over there. Good thing, I don't know why I did that. It's because I was looking at Claudette. That was stupid. And that means that maybe he's coming this way now. Which I really hope not. Yeah, I think he stopped following her. So he might come this way now. Not yet. To concentrate on two things, the good skill checks and Michael coming. And he got Claudette. That means that he's not here. And the detective helped him get free. That's really nice. And I messed up the skill check again. Oh, he's coming this way. Okay, good, good, good. Heal me, yes, yes, I know. I know, I'm here. And yay, you can help me on a generator. And oh no, Claudette, don't come this way. Okay, good. I'm sorry for my voice, by the way. I know it sounds horrible. And oh my god. Oh no, I panic. Okay, yes, take him to the hall and take him away. And no, no, he's staying. Okay, 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 I'm leaving. Okay, ow. Okay, now he's gonna kick the generator and then. Let's see where he's going. He's coming to me, and the exit is opening. So I'm trying to go to the one that's far away, which is not that far away, and Claudette is hurt and on it, and this was not my best plan. I think one of us should take him away, but this is not a good plan, Claudette. What are we doing? What are we gonna do? I want to go to the door or take him away, but... Okay, you know what? I'm going to the other exit. Because I feel like I'm only in the way here. And maybe David or the detective is at the other door. Let's go see. Yes, yes, detective, you're on the door. I don't know why I'm calling him detective, but I don't know. Yes, good job, yes. And now if we are lucky, we can all get out. Oh no, Claudette went down. That means we have to go back and hope that door is open. Let's go. Don't think she has been hooked yet. No, that was her first time on the hook, so that's good. Still means we can get out, so I'm going to the door. I'm kinda hoping it's done a lot, and it's not. Oh, this is gonna be so close. So close. gonna make it so close. Oh, I'm sorry. But guys, the other exit is open. So maybe... Come! Come with me! Come to the other exit, live! David, we should run and go and okay, let's heal. Then I can maybe help out. That's also a good idea. So yes, go detective, go. Yes, Claudette is at the other exit too. I can't block the hit though. I'm really sorry. So now I'm hoping, and nope, he's so close. The detective went down. Oh no, Michael, hit me. And no, he doesn't. And the detective dies. Oh, I feel bad about that. But now it's maybe the best idea to just leave, but I don't want to leave people behind, so I'm gonna see if they get out, and they do. At least David got out, and Claudette is still fully healthy, so let's go! Achievement unlocked! And that was a nice game, and it's too bad the detective died though, but yeah, that map is like a maze, and I feel really, really lost on it. But it's also fun and creepy, so yeah, I really like it. And I hope I can upload more games very soon. Almost stupid, though. And yeah, I don't know what I think about this talking over the video. It's kind of weird because I can't hear the game sound. But yeah, I wanted to try this. So I hope you like it and see you next time. Bye.